up, fam? I got 5% of my battery and I wanted to shoot something for y'all real quick. But you know, that I wasn't joking when I said I'm gonna make a video every day, or that I'm gonna run for 8 months on the road, anything like that. I'm just finally getting shit in order. My little brother's ice packs and shit are there. You guys know what happened by now. It was crazy. So, and there's my phone going off. But yeah, so let me fix this real quick. Big guy, what can I say? Had a surgery today and everything went well. So he's gonna be down for about 8 weeks. But starting tomorrow, I will have new videos every day for you guys, as promised. A lot of shit went down. So, thank you guys for staying with us, subscribing, liking our content, and we'll have much more stuff coming. Lots of trucking content, and when Austin feels better, content from him being adventurous and stuff. But, you know, this shit's crazy that what happened to him. So, you know, stuff happened for a reason. We don't know why, but it does. So thank you guys so much for your support. You guys have been awesome. And I'll see you guys next time because we got crazy shit. And I just want to hang out with bro. My last day is here. So thank you guys so much. Peace out. And thanks for the patience. You guys are awesome. And respect all drivers, guys.
What's up, everybody? How's it going?
It's 3%, so get what you can out of it.
And a splint.
If you thought we were faking.
Or just from the, whatchamacallit.
How'd surgery go, buddy?
It's been good. Had a good time. Good dreams, good deep sleep. Everyone needs a good deep sleep, but I'm gonna power through this here in about 6 weeks. I should be able to put weight on it. I'll be back to normal. I'm gonna be hitting the gym hardcore, baby. Gotta get my build up my strength again.
So, yeah.
Love you guys. Keep you posted. I'll post another update video tomorrow. I'll see you.
See you guys.
See you then.